guys, I will upgrade a Dell 15-3000 series laptop. In this process, I will upgrade the old hard disk with Samsung 860 EVO SSD. I have already made a review on it. You can check it in the I button. Now to upgrade the SSD, we need a 9.5 mm caddy. You can find the size of the caddy at the user manual or type the model number on Google, and it is very easy to search the size of the caddy as per your need. Caddy is easily available on Amazon within very low cost. I will give the link in the description box of both the SSD and the caddy. In the first step, we will open the back cabinet of the laptop to access the hard disk. Different laptop models have different ways to access the hardware. Now you can place the SSD here or place the SSD in the caddy section. I prefer to place the SSD in the hard disk slot to gain the maximum speed, but do not forget to power off before doing that. Now remove the battery. Now it's unscrew the hard drive and detach the cover from the hard drive. Now we will install the hard drive to the caddy and screw the caddy so that the hard drive do not slide further and keep it aside. Now to install the SSD, we need to place the male pin to the female connector port and place the cover to tight the SSD. There it is. A little pressure will do the job done. To lock the SSD, we need to place the cover here. The first job has done now. You can cover the back cabinet. And to remove the DVD drive cabinet, we need to unscrew this pin. And a little pressure will remove the CD drive or the DVD drive from your laptop. Now, we need to detach this notch from the DVD drive. And we will attach the notch to the new caddy. And finally, from the optical DVD drive, we need to detach the front panel and fit the front panel to the caddy very carefully. No need to press hard. Now, just slide the caddy and tight the caddy in the laptop. Final step of the hardwiring part is to connect the battery, which is the most simple way, and you already know. So guys, after completing the hardware installation, we just need to power on the laptop. You will be shocked that the SSD is not running. To initialize the SSD, we need to go to the start button and we need to type disk management. Clicking on disk management tab, immediately a new window will pop up. There you can see the SSD is not initialized. We need to click on GPT and then OK. Now SSD is showing as unallocated space. Now just to right click on it and select new simple volume. After that, next, and again next. You can assign any drive letter here. We are assigning S letter here. Then next, and you can set any name here or leave as it is. Now next, and finally finish. Now SSD is showing in my computer section also. You can clone the old Windows in the new SSD or skip the cloning process and install a fresh window in it. Now to clone the old operating system into the new install SSD or to use the secondary hard drive as a data storage, I have made separate videos. To find the videos, make sure you subscribe to our channel, hit the bell icon, and don't forget to share with your beloved people. Thank you for tuning Utopian Days.